document. The sacrificial mutilation and the severed ear of Vincent Van Gogh. Because everything that is rejected from the human cycle is altered in an altogether troubling way. The sacred things that most offends polite society. It is in this way he both manifested a love that refused to take anything into account, and in a way spat in the faces of all those who have accepted the elevated idea of life that is so well known. Perhaps the practice of sacrifice has disappeared from the earth because it has not been able to be sufficiently charged with this element of hate and disgust, without which it appears in our eyes as servitude. The monstrous ear sent in its envelope, however abruptly, weaves the magic circle. With the rites of liberation stupidly aborted, crushed while still alive.